Set up the pins so that they stop the bar as close to your chest as possible. Once the bar is motionless on the pins, drive up and slightly back to lock out over your shoulder joint.